I like this one.
Murder you in your sleep.
It was odd girl. It was odd girl.
Think I care?
Again?
It was odd girl.
Sure. What else gotta say?
I got grenadiered by odd girl.
G, take the shot. Take the shot, bitch.
Go ahead, odd girl.
Take the shot, bitch.
Ron Vigilante, we believe in you. We believe in you.
Thank
you. We believe in you when you took the shot.
Thank you, Tiny.
Now he's skipping.
Tiny didn't do anything.
Tiny was medic. She medic shield in the insane bit.
Damn.
There was another clear. I don't know who. Somebody did say Romy. Romy.
A little chant, like bloody.
Why is there two votes on you?
Done.
No!
I know this isn't Carnage. I know this isn't Romy. I don't think this is OG.
It's not Felix. And it's not Bar. So it's Carnage. It's
Well, it's Toodles or Kimmy. I think they were both imposters, though, so. Only well, one left alive. But Kimmy, what's your defense to the murder of.
His defense is death, I guess. It's a traitor between Carnage.
What
and
is your defense?
You should be getting a traitor soon, since they were both imposters.
The fact that they need, like, Toodles didn't out Kimmy, or Kimmy didn't out Toodles, literally put them together, and Toodles claims to be mayor. I
the
left them with
fixed,
cloud.
By the way, did the lights
not fixed,
fine.
Yo? What the?
Huh?
What on earth is happening? Matt, skip. I can help you out. Skip.
Alright, cool. I'll skip on. No, we both Felix.
No. I'm Survivor.
Alright. Okay, OG. We'll skip on here.
Survivor win! Alright, kill Felix and that's a GG. Yeah! Woohoo!
That's a confirmed engineer.
Yeah. I was either a 50-50 between OG and you with engineer, and I'm gonna do that over.
Oh, OG's bait. OG's bait. Last warning, OG is bait. No dead body yet. You idiot!
I just saw two people.
This is bait. Now this is bait.
Oh, you killed bait. Round one.
This is bait.
No, wait. I'm Mystic, and this is barely flashing on my screen.
Tiny. You wanna know who the killers are?
Yeah.
It's Plebby and Narvon. Yeah, this is bait.
Oh my god, you're actually right.
So here's the thing. So here's the thing, Tiny. Why do you lie about being Mystic? I wonder why. That's a jester out of here for you guys. Anyway, I'm going. Fine.
I was just trying to claim.
Nope, never mind. I forgot I had double shot.
You know what? I can help you. I know there's a transporter because I constantly got transported.
The only reason I said that was because, like,
There's a transporter?
I just claim your role, and then they have some fuck that they get Jester out of that shit.
Wait, I got a snap.
That's what he does.
You
knew you weren't Mystic because I guessed it, so of course you're something.
I mean, I guess I'll just guess the person I was going to guess anyway. Okay, well. Okay. That was transporter. Okay. Well, now I'm going to guess vigilante tonight.
No. Look, Narvar, we gotta
be transported. I was literally about to guess you as vigilante, and
look,
then.
Sir.
Well, obviously there's gonna be a traitor.
I don't even think it was Char. Whoever brought up transporter though just doomed you.
I told you to hop in the vent. I don't appreciate how you shot me.
Was
Char?
Char doomed you. I'm so sorry.
Well, I say we vote, guys. I say we vote.
Sorry. I don't mean to yell.
I'm just happy to have shot a few people before dying. Traitor though, traitor.
No. I wasn't even playing Jester. I was playing this role because he was with me.
I said don't.
Hello?
Mads killed.
I just thought you were trying to throw people off. Because that's what I do as Jester.
Because a Carnage was with me, so I was all like, Carnage, don't say shit, and I'll say it. And then Clubby decides to take this shot on me, and then you decide there is no, and I was like, huh?
By the way, don't believe it.
To me, as soon as he said, oh, I'm gonna fight myself, I was like, Jester, maybe?
Why are you being so random?
Oh, what's this? Ooh, I like this role.
Hey, my role.
There's gonna be a dead body somewhere. Where's the dead body? There it is! Ah!
I think a lot of people are still in the farm.
No, I left. Whoever was the fast guy, he was up in middle of the field.
I don't know who's fast. I know, who killed Kimmy first? How could you?
100th time that Kimmy has died first.
I was fast.
Wait, who said that? Wait.
I don't know which one this one is. Oh. Don't move. What? Oh! I want to say that probably Mads was probably the sheriff because whilst I was on the vending machine, it was like Mads, don't move. Okay, I'm like 3, 2, 1, come out of vending machine and Mads is dead. So whoever Mads.
I think I have a good lead.
And and I think Felix and OG are clear.
Who is suspicious of anyone?
Oh, well, I know what you are then. And OG, OG and Felix, let's have a quick talk.
I'm touching everybody.
Yeah, Romy was definitely sweeper.
Who are you saying they're touching everyone?
Me, I'm touching everybody.
Okay.
I'm touching you.
Amy, just skip. We already know Romy's the bad guy. Let's skip and go on.
Yeah, but Clad, can we sidebar? I'll tell you something.
Yeah, sidebar with OG.
Because if I'm right.
Yep.
Oh, no, no. Because if I'm right, this is going to be the most historic piece. Like,
where?
I'm touching.
Can I hear?
Mm-hmm.
No, leave me alone. Leave me alone with OG and Felix. Felix.
Oh, hello.
Oh, that wasn't me who medic shield you.
I don't have a medic shield.
No? Oh, sorry, that's my role. Oh, you're the thingy who's touching people, so random guess. Trolling bitch. Ooh. Is this? Ooh, I've never been this one before.
No, are you
oh, another flash. Nice. Whee. What?
Bruh, Matt is bait.
Oh, good.
No, but he's bad.
I guess he didn't know my role. Okay.
Later, bitch.
Not that. Dang, I'll go away.
I think it's for sure Carnage.
Thanks for the reassurance.
You're way off.
Sorry, I'm an empath and I could just sense the vibes from him.
Sense the vibes, so, yeah.
Sense the vibe after he's been
it's
shot dead.
A bit bad.
Yeah, the world was just.
He has the shittiest aura ever.
Like, it's giving.
Okay, Tiny, why aren't you voting? Are you trying
maybe
to guess Rogue?
Gemini?
Oh, shit.
I'm a Gemini too. Don't you worry.
Gemini.
I'm a Gemini.
Whee!
I've already started asking you. Do I play Iron Man or do I play Claw?
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Alright, do not guess, child.
Not guess, Romy, please.
Do you want to say to everyone? And now I'm the Guerbo.
Won't guess Romy's role though, will you?
Oh, it's your role, Char. Oh, you just
sure.
Totally, I totally am.
Vars the imitator.
Guitar, you'll be okay. I mean, he was just walking by, you know.
Why would you ever take it?
He accidentally saw
me. He told me Vars the jester.
We did card swipe together, me and Tiny. How can you do that?
You can lurk, just be careful, you know. But
yeah,
just open it.
I have my stream, and I have a Kimi stream in the background.
Yeah, I've got Var and Carnages in my background.
I would have the streams on, but I'm afraid to stream type snipes. I'm not doing it.
Okay. You see, that's how you ask permission. You always have to ask permission.
Like, that's
why would she say yes?
Hey, Var, can I look into your stream and snipe you?
Yeah, they're just gonna say yes.
Yes, you can stream snipe me.
Yeah, sure, totals.
Voting chocolate.
Oh no, wait, you
didn't do that.
That is really shitty.
I didn't do it. I put it on my father's life.
Your father?
Yeah, I don't think he would do that.
I did not do that.
Whoever did that, that's really shitty.
Yeah. No, because no one knew his role. No one knew.
Somebody looked at his stream really fast, killed him, and then left. I'm pretty sure.
Quickest way to go is this way. Well, it isn't me, Matt, really, because I'm the Flash.
God damn! Can we do the fucking test?
You cancelled my upload as well.
Okay, I do have another Marvel Snap question.
Vote him out.
Kick him out. What's your question, Jake?
He can join back after.
Oh, my question. Okay, so my big question of the day is, should I play my Sith Power Onslaught, or should I play a Nightcrawler?
Play these
messages.
Wait, did y'all actually kick him?
Did you guys kick him?
Yeah.
I didn't kick him. Is
that? Oh, only Var can kick. Var
can
kick.
No, we can kick.
In the game,
can?
Yeah, they can vote kick.
You can join back after, it's okay.
We can still do that.
Bro, y'all are messed up for that.
I didn't think anybody else was
so messed up.
I was just gonna skip.
I skipped too. I didn't think you had
there has to be three people.
I didn't think anybody else would do it.
Wait, who did it? Randy?
No, I didn't do it. I skipped.
Okay.
Sorry, I'm bad.
But I know that.
I know Clap did it.
Muppets and Cafe. Man in. Oh. Which one? Oh, okay. Kimi, come here. It's Toodles. Toodles. It's Toodles.
You knew it was there, Felix, which means you're bad too.
I got transported
just
away.
Admit it.
I didn't even know what's going on. I just Kimi
was standing
all
there.
Oh,
Kimi might be bad.
What?
I forgot to say, if I get the whole
round. It's Toodles.
I was with Navigations with Matt. I was like, hey Matt, I'm gonna help you out. You get your fast shot. You see the new boss.
that.
Sounds like a helicopter.
No, there's no planes. No planes need to crash. They were supposed to crash early. Up to date.
Cool. It's Toodles!
Oh, thank goodness.
It's been a while since I've been this one. If there's ever a body, do not report it. Oh!
Just found,
guys, can I be honest?
A body.
No, I have the microphone. So Kleb died at left reactor, and then he came back to life, and he said, "How did Kimmy just kill me? Did she swoop?" And then he died.
Yes! Yes! It worked!
Oh my gosh. I know this is really dumb, but you know how I accused dog?
It worked!
Who killed you, Felix, when you got brought back?
No, I actually have
Randy killed me right after. I got arrested, right?
Oh my god. Yes, because Kimmy swooped me. And then the second
so
time
also,
we died,
also,
Tiddles
is 100% bait and fear because.
Yes! I got that on camera as well. My job's done!
her last words, there's two executioners.
I mean, I have a good hunch on who another one would be.
I'm surprised actually I managed to revive lovers. I thought if only one dies, the other stays dead.
I was thinking about telling you to transport Jamie with yourself.
I know,
I'm glad I did.
How come there's so many engineers? Oh, I hate chaos. Oh, come on, don't skip. Oh my god. That is bull. I revived you too. One of them, Kleb tells Kimi swooped, and they don't get voted.